When David Young went to Congress, he was supposed to carry Iowa priorities with him, but he ended up with much more baggage from his time in D.C. He voted to gut protections for pre-existing conditions and strip health care from millions.
I'm Cindy Axne, and I've never lost sight of what's important to Iowa. That's why I fought for quality, affordable health care and lower drug prices. I approve this message because I want to lighten the load for all Iowa families.